Stop! Stop or I'll shoot!
At this time, you lousy screw!
Mr. Valentine.
Who are you?
I'm your guide, as it were.
Guide, huh? I need like a hole in the head.
You, like it?
Yeah.
Thanks to you, Mr. Valentine. Mm-hmm. Well, that is, if you approve.
Yeah, I approve.
What's going on here? Where am I?
Mr. Valentine, do you remember when we met earlier today? I told you I was, in a sense, your guide, and you said you needed a guide like a hole in the head.
Yeah?
Well, as a matter of strict fact, you had a hole in the head only a short time before. A bullet hole.
Then I must be dead.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if I'm dead, then all of this, the joint, the clothes, the booze, then I must be in heaven. Yeah, that's it. That's it. I'm in heaven, right? And you're my guardian angel, something like that?
Oh, something like that, yes,
anything
Mr. Valentine.
Anything I want, eh?
Anything.
Yeah, big talk, fatso, big talk. I want to see an election now.
33, Blau.
Hey, how about that? I win again. Hey, Fats, come here. Come here, put your money on the table, Fats. Right there, number 14 red. Rocky is hot tonight, am I right, Charles? Dolls, dog away, will ya? I'll be right back. I just want to get something cleared up with Fats. Well, come on, let's go.
Henry Francis Valentine. Born 1923, Brooklyn, New York. Age of 6, slaughtered small dog. Age of 7, stole 14 toys from dime store. Age of 8, organized street gang, the Angels. Age of 9, broke into bicycle store.
What is this, anyway?
Your record.
Well, you don't think it'd be some mistake, do you?
Not likely.
I can't figure it. But if it don't bother him, I ain't gonna let it bother me, you know what I mean?
13 black, ladies and gentlemen. 13 black.
And I mean, everything is great here, you see. Really, really great. It's just the way I always imagine it, except that... Well, just between you and me, Fats... I don't think I belong here. I don't think I fit in.
Oh, nonsense. Of course you do.
Oh, no, I mean it. I mean it. It's just somebody must have goofed. If I gotta stay here another day, I'm gonna go nuts. Look, I don't belong in heaven, see? I wanna go to the other place.
Heaven? Whatever gave you the idea you were in heaven, Mr. Valentine? This is the other place.